Did you know the Ferrari 250 GTO is arguably the most valuable collector car in the world? Produced from 1962 to 1964, it was a homologated car for competition purposes. 36 were built, powered by the Colombo V12 motor. Brand new, it cost $18,000 in the U.S. In 2018, a privately sold 63 went for $70 million. In that same year, it set an auction record, with another 63 selling at $48.4 million.